If your sun sign is Sagittarius, it might be your birthday this month, so happy birthday. If Sagittarius is your sun sign, your moon sign, or your ascendant, your rising sign, these three cards are your taroscope for the month of December 2021 using Lightseer's Tarot. So, Sag, you're a fire sign, but you got three air cards, and it's a little tough. Okay, so what do we have? We have the Nine of Swords. That's why it's a little tough. We have the Lovers, and we have the Fool. So what are we going to say about these cards? We're going to say that this month, and if it is your birthday, maybe because it's your birthday, this month, you're really going to do some deep thinking about your journey through life, where you've been, where you are, where you're going. You're going to think about who you want on the journey with you. You're going to think about what you want on the journey with you. And you're going to recognize that at this point, you are looking at creating some new beginnings, a new chapter of your journey. And that can be scary. Part of this may be about making a significant commitment to heal from the trauma of your past and not let your trauma be what guides your journey. Part of this may be about recognizing your independence. You know, you are independent and interdependent. We all are. And in what ways must your journey be independent? And in what ways must it be interdependent? And with whom should it be interdependent? Now, there may be this month some real issues regarding love and romance, perhaps a problematic relationship, perhaps healing from a problematic relationship, perhaps not having a relationship and that's the problem. So if any of those are the case, here's what you have to know. Whatever you've been doing so far hasn't been working. So you got to heal from that and try new things. Try new ways of meeting people, new ways of communicating, new ways of making things work, new ways of processing relationships in your mind. This is a month for healing. It's a month for starting new adventures. It's a month for deciding who and what is important to you in your journey forward.